let me just adjust the microphone a bit. Okay. One minute. I need to sort myself out. What I should have done this before I saw a call of motives. Professionalism on YouTube, right? Okay, this is a spin. Wait, what's going on? Has happened? Let's welcome back to Last of Us. To start the game off.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over.
Can I make anything? Nope.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Give him hell. That's right what he said.
Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Stop now. You, take out the door. You shoot me. Yes, sir.
Oh my God. Tess.
I got this.
Let's go check the hall.
You.
Sit down there.
Come on. Make one false move.
Oh, come on. So you can find any supplies.
Alright, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you.
Do.
Stay with me, come on.
Guessing there's nothing up there.
Through that hall.
stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Oh, I should have grabbed our health thing there.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Any way to turn brighten this up? Wait a minute, let's see if I can change on my TV. Menu. I'm turning the brightness up on my TV. Turn. There we go. Okay, I can see it better now.
He's out of ammo.
I had to game mod switched on my TV. That's why it was a bit dark. I don't know if there's any difference for you, but it is for me.
stairs over there.
Stay low.
Supplies, motherfucker. I need them.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No. The place is empty.
Right. Search the area.
She want to do this the
hard
way.
Get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Bless me.
Figure something out.
Don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for.
still works.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about TESS, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up TESS, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Wonder how much graphics, or I don't know how much GPU this game uses, cause whenever I play this game my PlayStation just goes crazy. And Batman was the same when I done that. Just goes really noisy.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. Lost myself.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
Bum ba da bum 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 ba da dum bum bum ba da dum 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 dum.
Usually meet him.
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
There ain't dogs. Itchy, Ollie. Mm-hmm.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I'm a whistle.
Actually need to leave that episode there, so if I get Assassin's Night, English, Cal. Assassin's Night, like, back then, subscribe, join by the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.